That did not work either, so. Empress Solution 2.0. Two-point die. Come on, come on, you got this! I'm fine with this. Nice job, K-Zoos. Number 71! Alright. Back down to Banjo. Except, of course, I could check out this area. That requires a bit of the bear. All right, Banjo, your turn. Oh, hey. I didn't notice that area earlier. I believe that's where the boss battle's gonna be held. Take a bit of a break right here and take a bit of a banjo snooze and how about getting over to that side. Should be Jiggy number 4 in this area, and Next step will be the air conditioning vent. But before I reach that point, if you would also be all be so kind as to give me a second or two, I will be right back. Returned. As promised, down to the air conditioning vent. Or the aircon plant, as it apparently called. Okay. The repair depot will be the non-place to check out. Although ladder may be helpful. Brings me down to the Grunty Industries boss. Oh, the giant vacuum thing. Oh, just wait. Gonna be a blast. All right. Time for some violence. I think I get the idea. Except for grenade style. Want from me an icer? Oh, and back outside. Wonderful. Well, in either case, back to it. Alright, I get a better idea of it now. I need to wait until he stops sucking and then... There. How about I use some Kazooie fire? Ouch. Very well, we shall try it again.